My name is Shanita Caprice Sanford. I'm 24 years old. Hometown's Washington, D.C., born and raised. I would say maternal, analytical, capricious, and optimistic. Well, I'm an avid reader, and amongst all of the reading I do read a lot of plays. I love the aspect of reading through the different characters, pretending that I'm each different individual character. It just makes the story become more alive to me, and it plays out in my head when I do the different characters. It's really cool. So I've been doing that since about age 8, just reading the plays, and I've been in love with it since. They look for youth. No, but seriously, definitely someone who has an inherent drive, a sort of pull or a risk taker, someone who does not mind pretending that they're other people, someone who is not afraid to channel their inner other person. My favorite actress is Kerry Washington because she has such a natural, beautiful look. She's very sleek and poised on camera and off camera. She can play any role. She's just a very great actress. I look up to her quite a bit. I enjoy writing, reading. I love reading, cooking, swimming. My favorite quote that inspires me would be Ralph Waldo Emerson, "To be great is to be misunderstood." Some of the greatest people we've seen in our lifetime were the most misunderstood people. A lot of times when you're on track to your road to success, the things that you have to do to accomplish your goals and your aspirations, others won't always understand them, but you're great in your nature, so to be great is to be misunderstood. I see myself on my yacht, sipping mimosas, catching some sun, some wind, some pretty blue water. No, definitely just enjoying life, being able to get myself situated, get myself settled, and successful so that I'm able to ultimately reach out and help others achieve the goals that they'd like to achieve so that their life can be happy and that they can accomplish their lifetime happiness and lifetime